Mankind, and then Michaels, ever the optimist and ever someone to capture the moment. Michaels right there with sweet genius.
Mankind's got to have a concussion. Shawn Michaels has paid his premium. The insurance policy has paid off. And Ravishing Rick Rude is back in the WWF, at least for the time being, with Shawn Michaels.
Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. This is not over yet.
You want to get it on? Well, there he is. We're not going to wait till ground zero.
The Undertaker is going to extract his revenge on Shawn Michaels from SummerSlam tonight. Here he comes down. Michaels has no place to run. Although, I don't know that Shawn isn't trying to run. Look at the insurance that Michaels has out here with Ravishing Rick Rude, with Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Dead man!
Wait a minute, what's this?
The time!